general picture, however, of a Big Bang followed by an expanding universe is correct. What happened before that? Was the universe devoid of all matter, and then the matter suddenly, somehow, created? How did that happen? In many cultures, the customary answer is that a god or gods created the universe out of nothing. But if we wish to pursue this question courageously, we must, of course, ask the next question. Where did God come from?
Thank you.